Hi everybody, this is Kirsty here from Women in Waves. In this video, we're going to talk about pumping. Pumping is a way we generate speed on our surfboard by shifting our weight, compressing and extending in the top section of the wave. In this video, we're going to break down the mechanics of pumping, and we're also going to give you some simple practices that will help you develop these skills on your own. So, let's break it down so that you understand all the different movements that make up pumping. First, you're going to compress and apply pressure onto your inside rail by leaning. Then you're going to extend in a jumping motion, throwing your arms up and forward whilst aiming your board up the wave. Now your board should be in the top third of the wave. This is the steepest and most powerful part of the wave, and it allows us to use gravity to gain speed. So now we're going to come back down the face of the wave. We're going to transfer our weight onto our outside rail and point the board down the wave. We're going to compress, putting most of our weight through our front foot, making ourselves as heavy as possible and helping gravity pull us down the wave. So these movements put together complete the cycle. And we need to continue to do them over and over and continue using the wave's power and gravity to help us continue to generate speed along the wave. So if you watch this clip here of this surfer on the mid-length, you'll see that she's doing all the movements we just described, but slightly subtler. So regardless of what size board you're surfing, whether it's a big board or a small board, the fundamentals of pumping remain the same. So, we've put together three practices which split pumping into two different components. The first component is shifting from rail to rail, moving up and down the wave. And the second component is compressing and extending. So, in this first practice, we want you to forget about compressing and extending. All we want you to do is transfer from your inside rail to your outside rail, moving all the way up to the top of the wave on your inside rail, all the way down to the bottom of the wave on your outside rail. This will get you using the whole face of the wave. Often, beginner and progressor surfers will just stick to the middle section of the wave where it's really difficult to generate speed. So using the whole face of the wave moving up and down allows you to access the wave's power sources and use gravity to generate speed. So now that we've done that, let's get you compressing and extending. All we want you to do is extend up in a jumping motion, throwing your arms and hands forwards, and then compress down into a crouch, remembering to bend from the legs and not the back. As you're doing this, don't think about that rail to rail movement, just think about compressing and extending along the wave. So finally, we're just putting these two skills together. As you extend up the face of the wave, apply weight to your inside rail, and as you compress back down the face of the wave, apply weight to your outside rail. Remember what we said about staying in the top third of the wave. That is where it's easiest to generate speed. So as you compress back down the face, try not to drop too low. A really amazing way to practice pumping is by using a surf skate. If you watch this clip, you'll notice that the mechanics of pumping on a surf skate are very similar to pumping on a surfboard. And the great thing about it is you can do it from anywhere. All you need is a flat surface and a surf skate. If you're new to surf skating, then we really recommend getting into it. It is such a good way of progressing your skills on the land. And keep an eye out for future videos because we're going to go into it in a little bit more depth. Now we know that pumping is a really difficult skill to learn, but in this video we've broken down the mechanics of pumping and given you a few simple practices to hopefully make it a little bit simpler. So keep practicing and thank you so much for watching, and we look forward to seeing you next time.
For more surf tutorials, product reviews and lifestyle videos, hit the like and subscribe button, and for all information on our international trips and coaching weekends, visit the website womenofwavesociety.com.